What was it like to hear Hove give you some love, you know, during his speech at the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame induction? Obviously,
it was great for the culture.
That's the way I looked at it. It was like,
and that's the way we'll leave it.
Good for the culture.
Always good for the culture. No beef with no other black man, especially in someone I used to hustle with. You know, so whatever promotes that image, I'm with it.